To Artsuka lots of different pictures of ponies, I started with just 5 shapes. A body with legs, a head, an eye, an ear, and a tail.
Artsuka!
If I put the head on top of the body, the pony looks like it's facing towards me. If I put the head underneath the body and move the tail, it looks like my pony is facing away from me. I can make the pony look like he's going uphill or downhill. And that's how you Artsuka lots of pictures from the same few shapes.